Hey, my name is Jermaine Jones, and there are about five things that most gentlemen carry around in their bags. Let me show them to you. So the first item is mouthwash. You can get them for like $3.95 from Duane Reade or CVS, but the truth is you don't know who the first person you're gonna speak to for the evening is gonna be. It could be the person that's gonna change your life, or the person that's gonna love you for the rest of your life. Either way, you wanna meet them with fresh breath. So try to take care of this before you enter the room. The second item is one of my favorite. It's called Scentbird Cologne. Pretty much it's a monthly subscription to a fragrance company. They send you these small pocket-sized bottles of cologne. Very well-known name brands, very high quality. You're gonna love it. And the best part about it is when the new bottle arrives in the mail, chances are the previous bottle still isn't quite finished yet. So you're gonna have a little bit left over, which I think is kinda cool. If you're interested, I'm gonna leave a link in the description box below. Check it out. It's a decision you will not regret. And what I find also is kinda funny that the one thing that people tend to remember about you sometimes is not what you wore and not what you said, but how you smelled. It's kinda funny, right? I don't know, man. Anyway, the next item I wanna tell you about are toothpicks. Now this is especially gonna save your life if you go out to dinner with friends or you're on a date and you order something like steak or asparagus or anything that can get easily stuck in your teeth, it can affect your confidence when you smile. A simple trip to the bathroom, make sure your teeth are clean. That way you can smile with confidence and show them how dazzling it is. Alright, so the next one is a lint roller. People underestimate the power of a lint roller, especially if you go to an event where there's a lot of picture taking and a lot of cameras, because cameras have a way of picking up all these lint and details in your clothing when the flash hits it. You take a second to rub this lint roller over your shirt, jacket, sweater, whatever you're wearing, and then you can feel a little more confident about the way you're gonna turn out in these photos. And now this last item, chapstick. Everybody needs chapstick. Much like your teeth, your lips are something that people stare at when you speak, especially women. So why not give them something moisturized and nice to look at? I use cocoa butter, but I used to be obsessed and addicted to Blistex. I had to wean myself off of it because it felt like crack. But there are a bunch of different kinds out there, so try a few and see the one that works the best for you, and then stick with it. But there you have it, five simple items: mouthwash, cologne, toothpicks, lint roller, and chapstick. Don't leave home without them. This is your Jermism Theory.